It's Cooking in the Kitchen with Drew with Dr. Gold's Optimal Living Institute. My wife is doing a bodybuilding competition, an amateur bodybuilding competition for the first time. Lots of protein. So I make batches of eggs, lots and lots of eggs. And today's my egg day. That's why this whole thing is a mess. What I do is I cook these little omelets, cut them in half. They're 5 eggs each. I've got some green onions, some broccolini, which is baby broccoli, some kale, some artichoke hearts and some tomatoes, and then I use this wonderful guacamole seasoning. I fry them up with just a little bit of oil so that it slides around. You fry them, you flip them, you let them cook, you slice them in half. Whole week's worth of prep in about an hour. But that way she can just grab one, snack on it. She needs to eat one in the morning, one in the evening. And all I've been doing is changing up the flavors for her so she doesn't get bored with it. She's got about 4.5 weeks left until the competition. So I'm doing what I can to support her, which means lots and lots of eggs. We usually go through about 4 or 5 dozen a week right now. This is Drew with Dr. Gold's Optimal Living Institute, wishing you live optimally. Toodles!